Market and welcome to this episode. Before beginning our talk, I would like to ask you some questions. What chores do you help with at home? Which chores do you like doing? Are there any chores that you don't like doing? Which chores are easy?
I leave the answers to you, and now let's hear a talk between a father and his kid.
Kid, why don't you tidy up your toys?
Just wait a minute, and I promise I'll do it later.
Kid, today you will wash the dishes.
Oh, Dad, do I have to? Brotherman doesn't have to do this. Why do I have to? Have you ever been in such a situation? I think the answer may be yes.
So, do you help your parents with housework? Or the better work would be, do your parents help you learn how to do housework?
A research by Martin Rossman, an American educator, shows that involving children in household tasks at an early age can have a positive impact later in life.
In fact, Rossman says, the best predictor of young adult success in the mid-20s was that they participated in household tasks when they were 3 or 4.
Another research indicates that those children who do have a set of chores have higher self-esteem
and they are more responsible and are better able to deal with frustration and delay gratification, all of which contribute to greater success in school.
To me, I usually help my parents with the floor, wash the dishes sometimes, and tidy my room. How about you, Min?
Well, I like to help my mother when she is cooking. I can cook some dishes, such as boiling vegetables and frying eggs, but I hate washing dishes.
And how about you? What chores do you have with at home? Which chores do you like doing?
Are there any chores that you don't like doing? Which chores are easy? Let's share your answer with us by posting your answer on our news video.
And don't forget to help your parents with housework as you are a member of your family.
And that's all for Amos Kids News today. Thanks for joining us. See you again on coming Amos Kids News on Sunday mornings. I am Min.
And I am Tang Kian. Have a great day.